got a lot of good things about this. Don't know much about what's in it, just heard it's good. So let's take the test. This test is designed to help you understand your deepest anxieties and the underlying causes of your darkest fears. Okay. For each question, select the response which gives you cannot talk today. For each question, select the response which gives the best and most truthful answers. Got there eventually. At the end of the examination, you will receive your analysis and a certificate of participation. Yay! Please note that typically only 13% of participants are able to complete the test due to the onset of total body paralysis or unanticipated cardiac arrest. Pardon? Resulting in death. I guess so. Firstly, some calibration questions. Okay, that makes sense. What colour is the sky during the day? Blue. Okay, if it was purple though, wouldn't it? If there are 3 oranges and I take away 2, how many are left? Infinity. Are you playing a game right now? Yes. Are you sure it's a game?
Well,
yeah. Did you see that? Okay, start the test. Stop that. Okay, it's raining outside and you're walking in bare feet. You take one step forward and crush a snail between your toes. Ew! Oh, that's gross. No. Ew! Yeah, disgusted! Ew! Ew! No! No! A small child is walking down the street with a large ice cream in her hand. She trips and falls, dropping her treat, oh, that's a shame, on the ground. You feel sympathetic because ice cream's awesome. Your pet cat drops a dead mouse on your front doorstep. Its front legs are missing. I know they think it's a gift, but ew. You feel, yeah, disgusted. Okay, I will now show you an image. Please study it. The image will not move. Okay. Oh, is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? Why did that image make you feel uneasy? Because I think it was a spider. I hate spiders. I hate spiders with passion. Do you believe in ghosts? Not really, no. Have you ever seen a ghost? No. Thinking about the room you're in right now, okay. Has anyone ever died here? Oh. Well, I know people were here before us, but I don't believe so, but I'm not sure. That's a weird question. Quite unique answer so far. Okay. Well, I was just picking choices. Please indicate how strongly you agree or disagree with the following statements. Okay. When I'm staring at a screen, I completely forget about my surroundings. No, not really. I've got kids, so I need to kind of pay attention to everything that's around me. I often think about the ghosts inside my house. Well, I've already said that I don't believe in ghosts, so strongly disagree. Other people would say that I'm a liar. Strongly disagree. I would know if someone was trying to kill me. Well, I'd like to think I would. Agree? There's an unexpected guest in my house. Disagree. In fact, no, strongly disagree. Nobody would know if I went missing. Strongly disagree. Strongly, strongly. Poetry is the most intelligent form of artistic expression. I wouldn't say it was the most intelligent form. I love poetry, but yeah, I absolutely disagree because there's lots of intelligent forms of artistic expression, in my opinion, anyway. Excuse me. You need an attitude readjustment. I've designed a new algorithm for generating insightful poetry. I didn't say I hated poetry. Let me demonstrate. Roses are red. I wish it would stop doing that. Silence as a mouse. Your door is unlocked. I'm inside your house. Why? Congratulations! You just... Only 41 of participants typically reach this point of the examination. From now on, the questions will be much more intense. You're talking about being inside my house and you're... Yes? How far away is the closest police station? 15-minute walk. When you're home alone, do you lock your doors? Yes. Very much so. Everybody should lock their doors, even if they're not home alone. They should lock their doors. Always. Hypothetically, if you were to scream as loudly as possible right now, would anyone hear you? Yes. Yes, they would. They very much would. If you were being tortured and I said that I would end your suffering by sawing off one of your arms, which arm would you like me to remove? Ah, well. In all honesty, if I had to choose, it would probably be this one. I broke this arm twice. So, may as well take the one that's damaged. So, yeah. Wait. My left, your right, your left. My right, I'm behind you. You're right. What is this game? Which arm do you think I'd actually cut off? Left, right, I'm going to die tonight in my own home and there's nothing I can do about it. Excuse me. Go away. Okay, you're alone in a pod at the top of a Ferris wheel, 400 feet in the air. When it suddenly stops, a fire has broken out below. The operator speaks over the intercom. Everyone is going to die a slow and painful death. But if you jump, I will catch you. Well, that just seems completely impossible. There's no way that would happen. Sorry, I watch a lot of videos about rides and places. Okay, contemplate your existence before eventually being consumed slowly in the golden flames. Jump off and fly away. Grow wings. Just like that. Bang your head against the wall as hard as you can until you become unconscious, leading to death from massive blood loss and blunt force trauma. Or jump off and be caught. Well, I may as well go with the grow wings because it's as plausible as that actually happening. Okay, I will now show you an image. Oh no, not another image. The last time it was a spider. Please don't show me another image. The image will not speak. Why are people screaming? More things that look like spiders, stop it! I'm genuinely getting chills here. Okay, thinking about the image, I don't really want to, but okay. Which phrase best describes you? Wait, describes you? I'm the reddest, see, told you, spider. I'm the spider eyes, I am the legs, I'm the fear. I am nothing. I guess I am the fear. I don't know. I'll ask this one more time. Are you playing a game right now? Yes. I'm a good person. You don't sound like a good person. No. Are you lying to me right now? No. Lying is forbidden. Wasn't lying. Please select any of the following. So that just happened. Please select any of the following sports that you have played. Okay, I've not played wrestling. Jiu-jitsu, no. Mixed martial arts, no. Taekwondo, I'd love to try Taekwondo, but no. None of the above, unfortunately. Please select any of the following industries that you have occupational experience with. Law enforcement? No. Private security detail? No. Mercenary? No. Military? None of the above. Do you think I can tell when you're lying? Noises are freaking me out. Are they? No, I don't think you can tell. What is the next number in the following sequence? 10, 20, 30, 40. Did you stop with that? 50. Your recent answers indicate you're exhibiting a fight or flight response and may be at risk of an acute stress reaction. I'm not stressed. You're stressed. I'm fine. I'm fine. Kind of. I'll need you to breathe slowly and calm down. Please continue when you are calm. Only. See, I don't like this red text. Every time this red text comes up, something bad happens. Like that. Okay, let's breathe. Let's breathe. Please take a moment to look away from your monitor and observe the nearest exit. Make sure you could run if something were to happen. Do this now. Now, okay. I'm looking. Okay. Did you look away from your screen? Yes, you see me doing it. Oh, that's tempting. That is so tempting. Should I? No, I don't want to anger it. That was tempting. Do you think I can tell when you look away from your screen? Maybe. Do you feel safe in your house right now? Well, I did before I played this. No, unsure. Are you having fun? Yeah, so much fun. Yeah. Unsure. Wait, what was that? Okay. Guys, rewind that and let me know. What was that? Please ignore any external stimulus. Concentrate only on this screen. There are no unexpected guests in your house. There are no unusual sounds coming from inside your house. Do not take your eyes off the screen. Do you understand? Yes. Liar, what? Yes, I said yes. Don't move or you may die. Sing is relaxing. Up and down the side road. What? Pop goes the weasel, pop goes the weasel. I survived the Watson-Scott test. I lasted 21 minutes and 33 seconds. My analysis: foolish with money, respectful of elders, has a firm handshake. What? When a child drops her ice cream, I feel sympathetic. But yeah. What I'm most afraid of: what other people think of me. I'm scared to continue. The main test is complete. Thank God. There is a bonus test available. Would you like to take it? I'm going to regret this. Okay. Deep breaths. The second test is designed to challenge your fear tolerance. Oh God. Incorrect answers will be punished. Ignorance will be punished. Deep breath. I'm fine. I must also admit that I have not run this test before. There may be unexpected malfunctions. Your answer will be used in the development of future tests. Yay! Complete this test as quickly as possible for accurate results. Okay, but do not let that clock concern you. It is nothing. But hurry up with the text then! Is nothing to be concerned about. Well, it is if it's gone down. Okay, after the examination, you will have a better sense of purpose and a stronger resolve. Okay, I want you to be stronger. Do you want to be stronger? I guess so, yeah. Let's begin. How many bones are there in a newborn baby that I haven't met yet? I have no idea. don't know. 0112, what's next? 3? Oh, that's correct. Okay. Do you think you're smart? No. How many times per year does the average human heart beat? If it's not, it's not. Oh my god. I really don't know. I don't know. I'm just picking answers at random now because I really don't know. Oh god, I've got to correct. Okay. One of the most venomous land snakes in Australia, the death adder, bites an adult woman, injecting a highly deadly neurotoxin. How long does the woman have to live? I don't think it's that long at all, if I remember then. Oh, incorrect. A man is tied to a chair against his will and a funnel is placed inside his mouth. Ew, pulverized big intestines are poured in. How much volume does the mass stomach hold for ruptures? I don't know. I'm just putting that because I don't know. I don't know. I don't. A fear of butterflies is called. Again, I don't know. I'm not good with general knowledge. A boy with no arms is facing west. He walks forward for 60 seconds and then turns 90 degrees left. He sees someone running at him, so he turns 180 degrees and begins to run. Which way is the boy facing? Not a trick question. Okay, let me double check. Okay, he's facing west. He walks forward for 60 seconds and then turns 90 degrees to the left. He sees someone running at him, so he turns 180 degrees and begins to run. Which way is he facing? South? I'm getting my east and my west mixed up, sorry. How do tapeworms enter their hosts? Is that not through, like... I think that's ingested? Yeah. Please choose the third response. This is not a trick. I will not scare you if you do what I say. I am not lying. Okay. He's going to scare me, isn't he? Okay. What is a positive electrode called? I wasn't. I'm genuinely picking these at random. Which was the best video game released in 2014? Was it 2014 for Five Nights? I can't remember what year it was. That's terrible. What is my favourite thing to do? I was just about to say the timer had gone. What is my favourite thing to do? Not playing this game! Human condition, listening to jazz, drinking raccoon blood. A human condition, I don't know. A know I don't like jazz, so. The test is now complete. Your results are very helpful. Your participation was adequate. It was terrible. There are no more tests. We are done here for now. I'm so sick of watching what? Goodbye. I guess that's it done then. I'm gonna go and wrap up in a blanket now. Bye.